All right. We're gonna let the puppies lap some stuff up out of the bowl, because we're gonna help brew out a little bit. This is a lot of puppies in there getting big. Come, baby. Yeah, come here. Oh yeah, Lewis likes that. So we've got the three smaller puppies out here first, Lewis and Ruby and Daphne.
Come on. There we go, Nick. Come here. Daphne, come here. Come here. Come here. I think Lewis has it. They always just lick the side of the plate.
It's okay. You don't like that. Daphne's gonna just try to eat the plate.
Yeah, let's do that. Lewis, it goes right here. Look. Look. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Can't you feel all that on your lips? Oh, my goodness. It's pretty good, right? Oh. Daphne's got it. Goat milk can't make you go blind, can it? Huh? Oh yeah, that's some good stuff, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna put some.
Good job, Lewis. Good job, buddy. You sure made a mess for not eating any, Ruby. I'm so hungry, baby.
Okay.
Daphne went wading right through it, so I think she's cold now. It's okay. We'll get you dried off.
You need to go right there. There you go.
What do you think, Clark? Clark's got a milk goatee of goat milk. Hey, buddy. It's not quite like Mom's, huh? But
there you go, Bethany. Ellen, or Nora's not getting it either.
Who?
Nora.
Come here, Nora.
Come on, Clark. Clark.
save him for last because he'll eat up all of it, probably. Him, buddy.
Yes, because he was a little bit chubby.
Who?
Come here.
And Lewis.
Are you done?
Clark, I mean. Ruby. Oh.
Clark.
Way to go, Clark. Sheesh.
It's okay. Come here.
It's a messy business. Puppy weaning.
Hey, sweetie. Yes, you guys are very messy.
Oh my gosh. Look at the floor. There's goat milk everywhere.
You guys made a big mess.
Okay, I guess we better go towel them off and put them away because they're all shaken now. Are you all done?
It's okay, baby. Nora's liking that.
Okay. Alright. We're gonna go clean them up now. Have a good night.